municipal election. I'm having the receipts until now. Nothing happened. But now, when we decided we are going to take the land, that's now it's a problem.
This is not a foreign land. You sell to your foreign friends. I want back my land. And on top of it, I want back my ancestral land.
The governor is registering the people. It's not in his jurisdiction.
It's by
the governor
teacher
is
you.
Not supposed to register. He's telling people to pay 500.
Ganja, land is up for grabs, and there's nothing the government can do. The sky is the limit. This promised land is not built in heaven. On the ground, people are going deep in the bush because Chinese man put himself a river in Oganja. Politicians divide and rule and trick people up in Oganja. This is not a foreign land. I take a piece. I take back my land from the greedy.
No disarray.
And when the government says he's got a better plan, like they all know this is my land. No wonder these children grow up and believe they're cursed for life. Poverty runs deeper than blood, manzu. Only a politician can look through a window and see those visions who never meet the people. Only those who feel seen can look outside the window to see so many homeless people right in the bush. And whenever they try to build their dignity,
now why can't we do?
This is why we are here.
What do you mean by orderly?